Hello, my name is Shelby Kropp, and I feel comfortable answering these questions. So first off, what comes to mind when I think of Instagram? I think of a creative outlet where people can express themselves and their personalities and lifestyles through pictures and community, and also connect with friends and families and other individuals. And then the main benefits of Instagram, I would say, would be self-expression, community, and innovation. And how much time do I spend on Instagram a day? I'd say I probably spend about 2 hours, varying how much I have to do within that day. And then, do you believe the number of followers and likes matter to you? If so, why? I'm personally not super affected by the number of likes or followers. I don't usually post that often, so it doesn't really affect me that much. And then, do you fabricate the view of who you are on Instagram, or do you use it as a way to express yourself? I'd say I use it as a way to express myself. And then, what do you use Instagram for? I use it to connect with my friends and family and also get inspiration from other people while also expressing myself creatively through pictures. And how has Instagram affected your lifestyle, expectations, or physical appearance? I think for most people, Instagram can distort our view of reality and as we're mostly seeing the most perfect versions of everyone's life. Yet I've also learned to change that and recognize people's uniqueness, and rather than trying to constantly compare myself. Do you feel a sense of obligation to post? Like I said before, I don't really post that often, so I don't really feel obligated to do it. I'll go through phases where sometimes I feel like I should more, but it's not really that big of a deal to me. And then, do you use editing apps? If so, for what? I mostly only use VSCO to edit like the brightness or lightness, contrasts of pictures, but I don't really like to put a ton of edits on my pictures, so I don't really use those that often. And then, if you could use 5 words to sum up Instagram, what would they be? Probably community, connection, creativity, customization, and diversity.